Andrew, you've been traveling with us through Atlanta for the last couple of days. What do you think about the city and the facilities and the buildings that we visited?
Well, the city is enormous. It is so big. What strikes me is just how much development there is. There are residential, they're called subdivisions everywhere. Then the commercial and the retail to support all the population is incredible. So much of it,